Ladies and lizards, boys and ghouls, a warm witchly welcome to South Lanarkshire Council's instrumental music service, Halloween Spooktacular. My name is Elaine Duffy, and tonight, on the eve of Hallow's Eve, I am reporting to you live outside the United Nations building, New York City.
Hey, Mrs. Duffy, this is not the United Nations building in New York City. This spectacular 16-storey, 165-foot piece of modernistic architecture by D.J. Bannerman, complete with glass facade and circular chamber, is indeed the county buildings in Hamilton.
Is this the building where the big chief, Cleland Sneddon, works? And the leader, to beat all leaders, Councillor John Ross? And of course, our very own Titan Tony, the Director of Education, Tony McDade, works?
Yes, Mrs. Duffy, that's the one. But more importantly than all of those people, this is the headquarters of South Lanarkshire Council's Instrumental Music Service. And tonight, the Instrumental Music Service will provide you with some spectacular music. Starting with our senior strings, we will play The Phantom of the Opera.
Well done to the senior strings. That was creepy and wonderful. Actually, speaking of phantoms, Mr. Michael, where do ghosts go on holiday?
I don't know, Mrs. Duffy. Where do ghosts go on holiday?
Malibu! Actually, speaking of ghosts, the next item we've got this evening features some ghosts and also some pirates too. The fantastic and most talented brass children across South Lanarkshire schools have been terrifying themselves practising their next piece, which is Ghost Ship. Sit back, relax and enjoy.
Thank you.
The Mexican piece, El Cumbanchero, is a murderously difficult piece to play, but it is no problem for South Lanarkshire's young percussionists. Here, the Wizard of the Beaters, Mr. Calder, our very own percussion instructor, will explain a little more about it.
Oh, good evening. Mr. Calder here. Thanks for coming along and being part of our first ever virtual concert. I'm delighted to introduce the next item, which is our IMS Percussion Collective performing El Cumbanchero by Rafael Hernandez. You might have gathered this piece has got a little sunshine feel to it, so you can get the old sunglasses looked out for this one. This has been a combined effort by our young percussionists from our South Lanarkshire schools, playing a variety of instruments as you're about to see, and spanning across all of our learning communities. I'd like to say a massive thank you to all the staff and the young people for getting involved in the project over the last 4 weeks. It's been great fun putting it all together. So without further ado, here is our IMS Percussion Collective with El Cumbanchero. Disfruta!
Suit being a witch, Mrs. Duffy. Tell me, what's your favourite class in school?
Spelling. Get it? Spelling? Oh, leaping lizards, what a zombie. Oh. Anyway, on to our next item this evening. I am absolutely delighted to present our junior strings. They have been working on a wonderful piece called Action Movie.
Thank you.
There's no cackling in our next performance, Mrs. Duffy. We have now got two wonderful vocalists performing Pulled from the Addams Family.
I don't have a sunny disposition. I'm a never-being to amuse. My demeanor's not in my position. See my face, I'm enthused. Suddenly, however, I've been puzzled. Bunny rabbits make me want to cry. Oh man, hit visions happen. I'm being pulled in a new direction, but I think I like it. I think I like it. I'm being pulled in a new direction. Feel my painful pursuit somehow birdies to the roots. All the things I detested, impossibly.
Grammar School drank a magic potion, and now they can play giant violins like virtuosos. Who knew? Wait till you hear this. This is Blue Tango.
Thank you.
Wow, Blue Tango. Astonishing. I wish you'd some of that magic potion, Mrs. Duffy.
Why's that?
Because it'd make your jokes a wee bit better. Tell me this, do you know Jacqueline Hughes?
What? The Jacqueline Hughes? The former St Andrews and St Brian's pupil who went to London and starred in the West End musical Wicked in the part of Elphaba and then toured internationally all over the world and is world famous. That one?
Well, it is that one. That Jacqueline Hughes is only going to come on in this live concert and give us a magical performance.
Across the land of South Lanarkshire, performing in the Hall of the Mountain King. you doing?
I'm trying out that amazing stuff that the P5s were doing. You know, body percussion. Anyway, what's up next?
Now a word from the magic wizard himself, the Director of Education, Mr. Tony McDade.
Thank you, Elaine. I think that's the first time I've ever been called a magic wizard. I hope you've enjoyed this evening. I thought it was brilliant. Our children and young people just show what they can do. Their talents are amazing. And it also shows the imagination of all of our staff and the way in which we can overcome even the most difficult of circumstances. Special thanks go to our instrumental music tutors, our staff, all of our families that have been involved this evening. We do know that that requires you to practice. We do know that that requires support and help. We'd like to make sure that all of us get the opportunity to recognise the importance of music in all of our lives, and we hope that we continue to do that within South Lanarkshire. This has been a great showcase event for all of us. A very special well done to all of our performers this evening. I'd like to finish by saying a spectacular thank you.
Thank you for joining us this evening, ladies and gentlemen, for this most unusual concert. This evening's performances have been pulled together with some magical kind of wizardry, and our finale is no different. We have had over 200 children taking part in our final performance this evening. I'm sure you're going to love it.
Here they are performing the Dusty Springfield classic, Spooky.
Well done to the senior strings. That was creepy and wonderful. It really was. Actually, Mr. Michael, do you know, speaking of phantoms, where do ghosts go on holiday?
I don't know, Mrs. Duffy. Where do ghosts go on holiday?
Ladies and lizards, boys and ghouls, welcome to South Lanarkshire Council's Instrumental Music Service Halloween Spooktacular. My name is Elaine Duffy, and on the eve of Hallows Eve, I am reporting to you live from outside the United Nations building in New York City.
Mrs. Duffy?
Yes?
This is not the United Nations building. This spectacular 16-foot, 165-storey. Dang it.
Well done to the senior strings. That was both creepy and wonderful. Fantastic. So speaking of phantoms, Mr. Michael, where do ghosts go on holiday? Malibu! So, on to our next item. No, I didn't like that. Okay.
I know. There's no cackling in our next act, Mrs. Duffy. Our next act is a vocal performance featuring Amy and Shelby. Sorry.
Thank you for joining us in this most unusual concert this evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have really thoroughly enjoyed making this, and we know that your children have enjoyed making it too. Our final piece this evening comes to us with some kind of magical wizardry. It's been put together over the... Sorry, I'll do it again.
Do you think we're ever going to get back at the dogs to work?
Not a chance. Are you kidding? After tonight? No way.